things you can never take from me. That's my heart, my talent, my soul. Enough of them I move like carbon copy and out of control.
It's my birthday. Yes, 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 yes. And if you would like to give your girl a birthday gift, make sure you subscribe to my channel and you like this video. That's all I'm asking for. That's all I'm asking for. So, I don't know about y'all, but whenever I get gifts, I just can't wait to open them. Like, I just got to tell myself, see it and don't see it until it's time to open it. And this is the time where it just hit 12 o'clock on the dot. So guess what? I'm allowed to touch it. I can see my gift now. So you feel a little heavy. Let's see. All right. Looking good already. Some wine. A thousand wishes is a body lotion and shower gel from Bath and Body Works. Yes, yes.
Would not believe what else in here.
Your vanity mirror. I had asked about a vanity mirror. I really wanted like one of those big ones that you could put up in the room and like sit down in front. But I know she was telling me about a small one. So I happy about this. Yes. And oh, you know, sometimes you just get a gift and it does have to work with batteries and you don't get batteries. So you gotta go buy batteries. So you're so excited about it, but you can't use it. Thoughtful mommy. Oh, good dear. Too sweet. And then we have an envelope. Ooh, envelopes is mean good things. Ooh. I can't see in here. So that is my gift. So that is gift one. I got gift two earlier today. You would have seen it either before or you see it after. That was my cake, my requested cake from Marshy's Treats. Love her cakes. Her chocolate cakes are. Yeah. So that's gift two. Let's see if anybody else will. Ooh! And the third gift. For those who went and liked the Shirley Dance Challenge, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for showing me love. Because guess what? Your girl not only won the judges' choice, but the people's choice as well. I didn't think that was possible. That's the truth. But that was probably the second good surprise that I got today, so that was a great pre-birthday gift. So this is good, you know. It feels good to still be getting stuff, you know. Usually when you get older, nobody don't check for you like that, you know. But your girl, she loves surprises. I love being treated special and spoiled and all those nice things. So thank you to all the winner who out there. I want to support my video in any way, whether you shared it, whether you liked it, whether you sent a Thank you. And I just wanted to let you know that your girl won and I'm going to have an amazing birthday to know that my hard work has paid off. And I also want to big up my team. I want to big up Once who helped me record and we would have edited it together. My good friend Kareem Agard who came on set and was willing to help with whatever I needed him to help me with. So I just want to big them up as well and thank them also. And I'm gonna go and get some beauty sleep because the celebrations continue tomorrow. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Mike.
Oh, cheese on me. You got me some safe, but she never knew I am almost ever near the pants, yeah. I ain't gonna do that.
You need love and respect always. There's nothing but love between me. Have fun, enjoy, dance, smoke, sing, smoke, eat a big food.
Spread your hands and let go. Yes, the party.
Oh my my God. So it's the morning of my birthday. And as you all can see, I am smiling from ear to ear. My cheeks are hurting me. Everything hurting me. I can't start laughing because these voice notes and these renditions of happy birthday, I missed quite a few of them. Oh Lord. But nevertheless, I feel the love. You know, there's nothing like a birthday and having people around you that acknowledge you and, you know, show you that genuine love. It makes you feel good, you know. It makes you feel really good. So this is just the start of the day, so you gotta stay tuned to see what else is in store.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
So I'm gonna cut my cake now.
Y'all probably saying it. What you say? Say it.
Because it's my birthday. 30, not old. Yeah. And I got a cake from one of my favorite places. So why wouldn't you be excited? Huh? If you want a slice, let me know.
Watch it, people. Watch this cake.
Oh. Look at it there, look. Oh, gee. Oh, had to be a Mike Mike. Had to be a Marshy. A Marshy Mike Mike. Yeah. Easy piece for me?
Oh, God. I swear. Marshy's cakes. Let's be moist, tasty. Oh, especially chocolate cake. You ever get chocolate cake and it ain't really hitting like it's chocolate? She chocolate cakes is hit. And the cakes is feel solid and nice.
But anyhow, I got a rush over right now. I don't know why. But I'm being told that I have to go, I have to go. So I'm gonna finish my kit, wrap this up, and head on up. Alright, so stay tuned. And head on over to Marshy's. I order one of the kits. She do all things. Even if it just wants to slice kit.
Yeah. So we got stop number one. This from Papa?
Yes.
Papa Scruff?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
And this?
Yes.
Alright, we got a Ciroc. Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. Is this a perfume? Let's see.
Oh, my auntie.
Make sure you put it on, no.
Of course. You should know me. I like new things. Well, you should know.
That's the way to go. That's the way to go.
Yes.
Don't spray it on your shirt. Don't know if it ain't stain.
I don't think it should.
Yeah. Happy birthday, partner. Your shoes pretty too.
Tom.
Call my shoes.
Yeah, people. I hear back in the car right now. I'm about to head to the third stop. And guess what?
Your girl got 5 gifts.
And you know I was saying, when you get old and the boy don't chat for you, the boy don't get any gifts or nothing like that. But I'm surprised. Like, I got like 5 gifts already for the day, and I love each and every one of them. So you may see them throughout the vlog, you may not. But I feel blessed, and I feel very appreciative and thankful and grateful. And I just feel like everybody making this day even more special for me, you know, because I'll be honest, even though I was excited about reaching this milestone, and you know, I was also really down and out because of everything that's going on with the pandemic and stuff like that. It wasn't allowing me to spend it how I had envisioned or how I had planned for it before all of this mess came about. So I was really down about that, you know. But more or less, I had to tell myself, you know what? The biggest prize is that I have life and I have good people around me. So I'm going to give thanks for that. And more or less, those people that I have around me are just making today the best. So, yeah. I love Una. Bad. This is the bed. And this is the room. Just gonna give you a quick tour of the room. It is nice and spacious. So it's a split bathroom. So we got the powder room over to this side. You can see me there. And then over this side is the bath area. It's nice and spacious. We got a little counter here. You get the tea over there, the ice bucket, the water. There's a mini fridge as well. Here is the TV. Another area that you can, I guess you could call this like a study area, more or less. And there could be like maybe like a breakfast nook type of vibe. And then when we go out to the balcony, this is the fun part. Let me see. Can I get out? Yes. Over to the balcony now. We got a jacuzzi. Or as Madea would say, a jacuzzi. Yeah, and it is ocean view. Not directly up to the front as we would have hoped, but it's still ocean view. Yes. So I'm excited. I actually have about an hour or so, or less than an hour rather, because we got into the room a bit late because they were trying to put this all together nicely for me. So soon you're gonna have to go and get ready. Oh, you know your girl loves a robe. Yes. Your girl loves a robe. I'm just saying, your girl loves a robe. So, yeah, I know you know the standard safety box, blow dryer, you know, iron board, bedside tables, you know the standards, regular, daggler, schmegler. But yes, I am loving the room so far. I'm enjoying my birthday, and I can't wait because there's more in store. So we're not letting the pandemic get us down. We're gonna celebrate how best we can, right people? So make sure you celebrate your birthdays and special occasions. So yeah.
So anyhow, I go in and just chill out for a second, and then I gotta start here fixing myself, sorry. Then I gotta start get ready to go meet with some friends for dinner. So BRB.
So we are now at my birthday dinner with some friends. I'm a little bit behind, but it seems as though everybody has arrived the same time, so that's good.
So this is my fit. I don't know if you can really see it much.
I didn't bother with the heels, so I just wear the flats instead. Yeah.
So both hands inside. See my, some of my people's here already. And some of the others inside. So
hello.
Stay tuned.
Hey!
Through here. Yeah.
Desiree, get up and let me go and learn a dance. I'm trying to get Desiree to come and learn a dance, and Desiree and Lucky there kissing up.
What's up? So I got me some sticky ribs, some pie. I was going to get wedges, but I really wanted like food, and some salad. Yeah.
Missing.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So, back from dinner. I hope one of you can see me good. Back from dinner. And as you can see, I got the jacuzzi going. About to hop in and get a quick little and then shower. I'm gonna watch some movies and bedtime.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, now, people, it's another day.
Another vlog.
So, this is day two of the birthday celebrations. I'm about to head down to breakfast now. Not sure what else the day will have in store. But all you have to do is make sure that you subscribe to my channel, like this video, and stay tuned. So we're starting with some fruit and yogurt. Let's see how yours look. Nice. It's a, who's eating vanilla? Vanilla yogurt. It's so relaxing. So relaxing. So what's going on, people? Today was an amazing day, you know. Spent most of the day, you know, first I went to breakfast, and that was a buffet breakfast style. Then I came back to the room and I just relaxed, lay down, relaxed, watched movies, caught up with some messages from persons and stuff like that, you know. Then went in the jacuzzi, had a nice relaxing time. So now we're here at dinner time. I just got ready here in my dress and I'm about to head out to dinner. I think we're actually a little late based on the reservation we would have made. Let me double check. Yeah, we had told them possibly 6:30.
and it's minutes to 7. So I'm gonna head downstairs and go and check in for dinner, and stay tuned. That's all I can say. But so far, I would say that I have been enjoying my birthday. It has been relaxing as I would have wanted it. That was my biggest request, to spend it with, you know, persons that, you know, you would say it's my team, it's my circle, and to just relax and get away from the everyday, you know, of life. So far, it has been going great. Yeah, so anyhow, about to head downstairs. So we are at dinner. It's a 3-course meal. I'm gonna do it quick because we got music playing in the background. And right now we have in is a pumpkin cream soup. Yeah, so there is. One's digging in and enjoying it. So yeah, so anyhow, first course. Let's see what comes after. The birthday drink. This is sweet. Dessert, no. I got a surprise plate that she had ordered, a peach cobbler. And then one has a what?
Creme brulee.
She has a creme brulee, yeah. So, dessert, course number 3. Whew. Another dessert. Wow. My. What spoiling. Look at the spoilage. Be a good love you all day, love you all night, all the time. So relaxing. I need me a jacuzzi for my next birthday. Just saying, who wants to gift me one? This is so relaxing. So what's going on, people? What's going on? It's a redhead dancer, Meka Meeks. Another day, another fantastic relaxing day, as you can see, another vlog. So if you have not subscribed to my channel as yet, feel free to head on down below and click the subscribe button, and also click the notification bell at the side, and that basically will just let you know anytime any content whatsoever is posted to my channel that you may like. Alright, so show your girl some love. So if you are now tuning in and you do not know, it's my birthday weekend. And I am just having an amazing weekend. I am grateful and thankful for life and reaching this milestone. I'm also grateful for the persons around me that genuinely love me and support me and have my back. I am very thankful for you all. And also, you know, persons who, you know, over social media that show me love, and or maybe distant friends or associates, you know. I'm also thankful for you all. I'm very thankful for the birthday wishes that I would have received. All of the love and the genuine words. Y'all really had y'all girl feeling so special and so loved and so appreciated with the amount of messages I received and the blessings, you know. It really made my birthday all that it was and more. And going forward with those thoughts in mind and all those blessings that y'all would have sent. So
right now. As you can see, I just here in the jacuzzi, relaxing. Of course, the birthday celebrations, they are not over. So yeah, this is actually the last day at the hotel. So just taking that in and what that's like, and then you're gonna head back into reality. But I'm heading back into reality revived and refreshed. There was one thing I said I wanted for my birthday outside of the pack. So let's just have a quick personal time. So ideally for this birthday, I really wanted to spend it traveling. You know, there were some big plans that I had, and I unfortunately, you know, with everything that's going on with the pandemic, that was not possible. Because obviously, you know, there's a pandemic, there's, you know, all the risks and stuff like that that come with it. And then there was also the financial hit that really happened, especially to us who are in the entertainment sector and the creative arts industry, you know. So I was a bit bummed about that, I won't lie. I was a bit bummed that I couldn't spend it the way I would have wanted to, traveling and just seeing all over and stuff like that. But you know, for me, the biggest thing was I want to have a weekend of relaxation, and I want to have a weekend surrounded by good energy, people, you know, that I say are in my circle, people who I love and I cherish, and who in turn shows me that back in return. So that was the main focus for my birthday. So and that I got, you know, I had an amazing birthday dinner with some friends, a very small group, because you know, you still want to observe the protocols and make sure that we're all being safe and stuff like that. And then I had an amazing weekend, you know, just relaxing, taking in the jacuzzi, the beach, you know, the warm welcoming staff here at the Abida Hotel. Yes, love it, and they were so accommodating to anything, you know, always asking if you need anything, do you need help with this, you know, sweet things. You know, I got me a birthday drink surprise. They decorated the room for me. I even got a small little birthday cake, dessert with dinner and stuff like that. So yeah, it was just beautiful here, can't complain. And I am just truly thankful, you know, for how everything would have worked. So let's talk about favor, huh? You know, like I would have said, the finances weren't looking, you know, all the best to do what I had envisioned before the pandemic hit for this birthday, my 30th birthday. Yes, I know some people still can't believe it. I can't believe it. But you know, things just worked out. Things just really worked out. And I'm more so thankful for all the gifts that I would have received, you know, that really made things work in my favor, you know. So I am truly thankful, I'm truly blessed and appreciative to everyone, every single one. And I'm just gonna live it up and enjoy it. You know, the birthday celebrations, they don't end here. You know, we still got the rest of October to look forward to. So you know, your girl is going to live it up as best and as responsible as I can. And stay tuned for those vlogs. Once again, thank you to everybody who wished me happy birthday, who wished me well wishes, who gave a gift in whatever form it was, whether it was a blessing, whether it was something physical, whether it was y'all who did, y'all know. And I am appreciative for that. And I'm also very appreciative for Once. Y'all know the special place that she holds in my heart. I'm very appreciative for One. And you know, we just enjoying and giving thanks. So you do what you do when you can, and you always make sure that you treat yourself. So I'm gonna go here and finish taking some of the jacuzzi, according to Madea, the jacuzzi rather. and I'm gonna get an amazing massage and enjoy what's left of my last day here at the Abita by Accra Hotel. All right, so make sure you subscribe to my channel. I love when I'm bad. All right, and all faith, no fear, are gone.